that you love me, even if it's fake. Hey guys, this Tech Deck Girl Expert here, bringing guys to a new video that I got recently at Walmart, this new ramp. By the way guys, before I do this video, you guys probably already seen this on YouTube already, but technically I was the first actually person to actually found this ramp. I got it at my local Walmart for $35 plus tax. And I think it was a little bit more money than what you guys paid for. Here's the ramp. I can get. It's pretty big too. So this is the Tech Deck Transformation Pipelines. So that's the one side, it looks like. Here's the other side. Comes with exclusive Tech Deck Santa Cruz hand one. And here's the back, how it comes in with all the other stuff. I zoom in there. Launch ramp. Grind rail to drop, flat ramp, and then that thing. I don't know what that is. And here's the other side of it. Yeah. I was shocked to see this. I got this last week too, guys. And yeah. So just to let you guys know, I was actually the first ever to find this ramp. I don't think anyone else found this until like this week. I should have made a video on it last week, but sorry about that, guys. I was busy doing stuff with my family and everything, so yeah, I'm sorry to do this video now. And I'm trying to get my knife out. I'm gonna unbox this too. Oh, that's too big. Okay. So let's try get unboxing this. Make sure you guys leave a like down below. You guys like this video? And tell me down below too, guys. Do you guys finally receive? Did you guys found this? I think the States have it at Target. I see a lot of videos that you guys found at Target. I got this at Walmart, my local Walmart in Canada. I was really hoping they'll have these new wooden Tech Decks you guys heard about. I know a lot of you guys got them already. I heard Canada might not be getting them because we don't have Target. Okay, this is really hard to open. Okay. Trying to show you guys because this ramp's so big. It's like not in the camera. Okay, there's that. Whoa. Yeah, it's hard to get out. I don't know. Get this out. Is there a tape here? Yeah. Okay, got this open. And I need to cut this. See this guy? It's plastic. I don't know if you guys see that. Yeah, you see that plastic? I gotta cut that open. Okay. Maybe. There's another tape here. Oh, guys, I forgot to show you guys too. This side comes with big Santa Cruz stickers. That's so cool too. Glad it comes with stickers. And I thought this ramp. If you guys didn't see that on at the Toy Fair in New York, they showed this ramp. And I thought it was a little bit bigger on the camera. Like when they showed it, I thought it was a little bit bigger than when you actually see in person. Like this doesn't look that big. I thought it was bigger. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna take the plastic off. Thought they packaged it really good, guys. Okay, so here is the ramp. That's cool. Bring this anywhere. My first ever transforming container too, guys. I didn't want to get the other ones. There is one I really want to get. It's the black one. That never came to Canada. I was hoping it would. We got the light blue one. The really first transformation container. But I couldn't get, I didn't want to get that one. That was the same price as this. I can't even get this thing off. So then another plastic too, guys. Right there. It's hard to take this off. Sorry guys, too, if you guys hear, my cat's meowing in the background half the time in the videos. So sorry about that too, guys. Yeah, so I got this like a week ago at Walmart. I was shopping to get I was shopping for groceries, and I went to see the tech aisle, see if they got any new stuff. And yeah, I found this. So we had two. I was hoping it was $20, not $35. And I can't, I don't know how you open this. Oh, there you go. That's cool. There is this. The flat gram. That flat gram. Oh. Oh, here's the rail. A lot of stuff comes with it. Here's the rail. Rail's nice. It's plastic, though. This is plastic, too, that top part comes with. Here's the stickers. Oh, it comes with two, those little clips to add to your, with your ramps. Instructions. Okay. So I'm gonna try to put this together. Oh, here's the other ramp too. Phone number to call. This is what it looks like, the big part. So I'm gonna try to put this together. I'll be right back, guys. And you guys will see this together. Right back. Hey guys. So this, I'm back now with the, all the pieces together. So here what it looks like. Here's that quarter pipe. Here's that rail thing, and then up here. And then the flat part right here. It's pretty big. I thought it was actually going to be small, but yeah. Here's the rail. It looks pretty big. And here's the tech deck it comes with. I'm not going to unbox this. I really like this tech deck, so I'm not going to unbox it. I do got these two tech decks from my last unboxing, and then that from that six pack. And then it came with two of these little clips for your other ramps to put it together. And then here's the stickers, the Santa Cruz. Santa Cruz is one of my one of my favorite companies besides Revive. Like, this is my second top favorite company, guys. And it's cool, it comes with the stickers. Yeah, I'll put that one here. So I'm trying to do some footage of me with riding it. Oh, and you can also put this rail, guys, right here. I noticed you can put this rail on either that side or this side, like either left or right, and then you can put it on this side too if you want. See? On the quarter pipe. That's cool. So if you want to go, if you go over here and then rail right out, that's cool. So I'm just gonna put it right here. Okay. Sorry you guys can't see that much of my tricks. Can't get it high enough. Here we go. I'll try to do more angles on different spots. Okay, so I'll try here. I'm gonna take this thing off. It's easy to come off, too, guys. So I'm gonna try. Camera keeps on focusing on why. There we go. here. So you guys can see. Try to hold it. I'm trying to save up money too, guys. That's why I have do videos. I wanted to start doing some new stuff, new tech deck stuff that's coming out. Is I'm trying to save up for a GoPro so you guys can see better quality. Like this ramp, I'll be standing up because I'm sitting on a chair right now. You guys can actually see me doing more tricks if I get one of those headsets on the GoPro. Let me try with this one. This 29mm. A tripod's really wiggly. It's not staying. Focus. Why is it not focusing? Focus. There we go. Okay. Now it's not focusing now. Okay. There we go. Like a mini half plate. There you go. Oh! Oh! And guys, if you guys want to see, I got that quarter pipe, the ultimate quarter pipe too, that came out like two years ago during the 20th anniversary. If you guys want to see a video of me doing some tricks with my quarter pipe, just tell me in the comments down below. Cool. You can do a lot of different tricks, guys. I'm gonna try to put this rail over here so you guys can see better. Okay. It's kind of hard because I'm a right-hander. Tech deck. I have, like, no room over here. Try to move. Ah, there we go. Okay. You guys can't really see my landing. Sorry about that. Try. Nope, that's not what I want to do. Now I'm gonna try here. Ah. Nah. Yeah, I'm not used to it, guys. This new ramp. Oh, I'm gonna kick flip. Four side. Oh, almost 50-50. Oh, there you go. Cool. You move like that if you guys want. Go like this. It's like one of those gates that they don't want you to park. If you guys ever saw those before. Like if you park, say you can't park here, they'll put this up and you move it. That's cool. I'm really happy I found this, guys. Hope you guys can have this. This ramp too. It's really fun. It's not clipping. Some reason, these are really hard to put on, by the way, guys. Be careful. Make sure you try not to break it. Because this is really hard. Like, you gotta put it, see these little clips? You gotta try to put it right into it. I had to use two hands to put it in. This one's more sturdier than the flat one. Hopefully the camera will stay okay. Try. Do it like this. There we go. Okay, the rail like that. Okay. I'll try this way. There's a lot of different ways you can put this ramp. I'm trying to do two fingers, guys. Yeah, I just keep saying I keep landing on three fingers. I've been practicing since I've been gone. And guys, want to see? I got some wooden completes from the mail that since I've been gone. That's why I haven't been posting last month. June. Well, it's August now. June was my birthday, so I didn't want to post anything. I had family over and everything. during my birthday. Yeah, I haven't seen any new tech decks like these plastic ones yet. No, only Series 13 Part 1 still. No Series 13 Part 2 yet. Which I'm really pissed off about. I might have to call up Tech Deck or Spin Master Company. Oh! I hope you guys saw that. Okay, I'm gonna try to do it. Yeah, you guys can see that. Okay. So I'm gonna try. So you guys can see. Ah! There you go. Did it. I don't know what that was called. Oh, I just lost the rail. Fell back on the side of the desk there. Yeah, I might try to get myself one of those, the new Tech Deck Winem series, the professional series it's called, I think. I'm really trying to get one. They have one of the six guys. It was like the exact same hand like this, but like the background instead of dark blue, it was like a purplish color, and it's a 32mm. I'm pretty sure this is a 29mm. It's not. See, it's bigger. Cause you can see the bushings? See the bushings, guys? The white bushings right there. And then this is with the metal. So yeah, that's the 29mm board. This is the 32mm board. Okay. Just let you guys know, because I see a lot of comments, guys, posting, is that a 32mm board? And is that a 29mm? Like, you guys are confused of which size they're from what. Like, I post videos with these boards, the 32mm unboxings, and you guys saying it's 29mm, which it's not. Yeah, and by the way, guys, too, thank you for 200 subscribers, by the way, guys. It's been long going to get 200 subscribers. Really hope I get a lot more subscribers now. If you guys have more channels, please subscribe to my channel. If you comment down below and say that you subscribe, I will subscribe to your channel. Now, I was thinking, since I have wooden tech decks, not wooden tech decks, wooden boards from other companies, I was thinking about doing an actually fingerboard channel, if you guys want to see that. Let me know down below, guys, if you guys want to see a fingerboard channel. I will definitely still do tech deck videos on this channel. But, like, if you guys want to see actually fingerboarding, not actually tech decks, tell me down below, guys, if you guys want to see a channel like that. That I really want to do one of those channels. Because I might be buying some more ramps. Like, wooden fingerboard ramps. Like, wooden ramps from different companies. But it might be on that channel, not on this channel, because it's not tech decks. Yeah, let me guys know if you guys want to see a channel with just fingerboarding. I would really love to do that like that. Try to do some flat ground for you guys. You guys really see my tricks. Oh, and guys, you guys want to see? My trucks are really loose. I got teak tuning bubble bushings in these trucks. You see that? It's like a teal pink swirl. See, they're sort of just like, they're really good. Like the 32mm is not. I might switch these out for bubble bushings. They're really cheap. Well, Canada, they in Canadian dollars, they're $9. And I think if you guys are from the States, they're $5. And it's like $4 for shipping for US. That's pretty good. It's not even $20 for good bushings. So you guys need bushings for your fingerboards or your tech decks. If you guys want to start doing these like me, like better trucks, you guys can do that. Go teaktuning.com. They got one in completes too, guys. Really cheap. I really wish they had like something like this part for the the ultimate core pipe. That'd be cool. Like at the end of it, it's an extra level of it. See, like this is the main level. That'd be higher up. That'd be really cool if they did that. Guys, I'm saying I land a lot of tricks but not actually on camera, so just tell me down below, guys, you guys see that those tricks. Yeah, I've been using this a lot. This is my recent setup right now, guys. I've been using this because of the bushings. Yeah, I've been using this one too. Trying to do pop shove it. Oh no. Oh, I almost got it. Okay. And I got the rail too. Yeah, let's keep it going, guys. I hope I get like 1,000 subscribers. That's the goal on my channel. I would like to have at least 1,000. I started back, not this January, last January, and the first 5-6 months that I started, I wasn't that good, doing that good. I only had 5 subscribers, and this past year it's been going insane. I got 200 subscribers. Thank you so much, guys, for subscribing to my channel, giving me 200 subscribers. Never thought I actually got this far with 200 subscribers. Thank you. Cause I was thinking if I get 1,000 subscribers, I will maybe do my tech deck collection. Tell your friends, guys, about my channel. And, yeah. Subscribe to my channel, guys. I can't do that. Those tricks that, you know, if you guys seen George Eklund's tech deck, he did like tricks, like he would do like the board be like that. I can't do that. Like do like that. That's like that maybe. I don't know. That's a trick. Now, I don't know why they want to put this in. Like, you can't really do anything with this. Because this is getting in the way. Overall, guys, this ramp is pretty good. I see some of you guys comment that, you guys end up finding this for $25 at Target. That's pretty good. But, like, if it's $35 plus tax. Actually, I paid $40 with tax for this ramp. And good thing too, guys, I got one of these because they had two of this at Walmart. And when it went back the next day, someone bought it, so. All right, guys, see that? I can't really roll up. See, you can't. It's like a roll up. See the groove there? It's not really east down. You got like ollie onto it. to do something with this rail. Like, we should put a holder right there. That'd be cool. Like that. Should have done that too. Put it right here. Maybe. Nope, failed. Okay, try here. That's impossible. I can't do that. Take this down. It's really flimsy. It's plastic, guys. I don't like how it's plastic. I was hoping this part, I really wish this part was actually metal, not plastic. I hope, Tech Deck, if you guys watching this, you're probably not though. If you guys end up seeing this video, please do, like the older style ramps, they have metal coping. I hope you guys can do that again. Yeah, guys, sorry I haven't posted before. I sorry said that. I was saying in the beginning of this video to you guys that I was first one to actually to know about this new ramp, because some people are saying like, oh, you're not the first one to see to make this video to unbox stuff and everything, and some of the videos I do, I was the first one ever to not unbox it, but like to show you guys, like the new Street Hits. No one ever had a video to do that. Like I had all six at my local Walmart, and I post that video. And the one person out there, whoever did that, I forgot your channel, says to me, "Oh, you're not the first one to he comment under one of my unboxing videos of my Street Hits." He's saying, "Oh, you're not the first one to unbox the new ones." Well, I was the first one to actually found them, so yeah, that's credit there. So this lets you guys know I was the first one to ever see this ramp in the stores, even before George Eklund Tech Deck saw it. Like, he just unboxed this a couple days ago, and I've had this since last week, and I'm in Canada, so. I'll show you guys. I got a new rail. It's metal, and I'll just show you guys in a minute. Hang on. Oh, here, guys. I got the rail. It's in this bubble wrapping. Got this like a couple weeks ago. Guys, ready? The long rail too. That is a big rail. See how big it is, guys? This is really heavy too. I'll try to do rank tricks. I want to get like make my own staircase, wooden staircase. I could put it like this, so it'd be like a handrail. Nice. Try to do a trick. First ever trick. Oh, you can hear that too. See, that's real metal. And see this, guys. See. Plastic, metal. The last one too, guys, and it comes with non-sliders stuff on the bottom. It's like foam on the bottom, so it won't slide off. That's really good, good quality too. Last one too on the website I picked it up from. Yeah, I don't want to wreck it too much. There, bonus clip, guys. Oh, I'll show you guys this rail too. So, you guys want to see? If you guys want to see me to unbox one of my wooden fingerboards completes for you guys want that'll be like a, I guess the 200 subscriber special video. If you guys want to see that video, comment down below. Make sure to like and subscribe, guys. Tell your friends to subscribe to my channel. I'll love to have more subscribers. I see you guys. You guys keep unsubscribing too. Make sure not to unsubscribe. You guys, I will be making more videos. I promise. Thanks, guys, for 200 subscribers, and I'll see you guys next video. Make sure to like and subscribe, and comment down below, guys, if you guys have this ramp, and tell me how much you guys pay for it, and where did you guys found it, at Walmart or Target, and peace, guys. I'll see you guys in the next one.